Good evening. Can I first of all add my comments to the comprehensive nature of the detailed plans that we've put together? So allow me to observe, though, that there is a road junction that you haven't mentioned yet, which is shown between the bypass and Randalls Lane from the north. I hope currently Randalls Lane remains closed to through traffic. I hope that will remain the case. Because otherwise that will be a recreation of a rat run, which was there in the first place, and a considerable safety hazard through that road traffic carrying down a very narrow lane. Can you first of all confirm that it will remain closed to through traffic?
Yes, absolutely. The northern section, there's a bund at the moment, as I'm sure you're aware, and that's going to be retained. Access to fields, which are going to be sort of on the northern side of the bypass, will be secured via a connection from the bypass onto Randalls Lane, and that's literally just for the farm access. It's not open to all traffic.
Okay.
And on the southern side, obviously people who are coming up from Oakcroft and that direction will continue to access the properties as they do now, so there'll be no connection through from the bypass to Randalls Lane.
You don't see that junction as an encouragement of the developer of the Newlands estate, that might be a possible improvement? And is that not inconsistent with fair and strategic plan?
It's not being designed as a junction for all traffic, it's literally an access for the farmer.